For 3 months, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Sing to God, O King, Prince of Heaven.
Sing to God, O King of Heaven.
Let God arise, let his foes be scattered. Let those who hate him fear before him. As smoke is blown away, so will they be blown away. Like wax that melts before the fire. So the wicked shall perish at the presence of God.
Sing to God, O King of Heaven.
But the just shall rejoice at the presence of God. They shall exult and dance for joy. O sing to the Lord, make music to his name. Rejoice in the Lord, exult at his presence.
Sing to God, O King of the earth.
Father of the Lord, in the defender of the widow, such is God in his holy place. God gives the lonely a home to live in. He leads the prisoner's heart into freedom.
Sing to God, O King of the earth.
Alleluia. 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 Alleluia.
If then you have been raised with Christ, seek the things that are above, for Christ is seated at the right hand of God.
Alleluia. 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 Alleluia.
And the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
His disciples said to Jesus, "Now you are speaking plainly and not using me of words. Now you say that you know everything and do not have to wait for questions to be put into words. Because of this, you believe the Supreme Word of God." Jesus answered them, "Do you believe at last? Listen, that time will come and heart has come to heaven. Will you discover this? Each doing his own, and leaving me alone, and yet I am not alone. Because the Father is with me, and I have told you all this, so that you may find peace in me. In the world you have trouble. Friends, the gospel of salvation.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
In the passage about his jurisdiction towards the other part, Jesus identifies one very important gift for a sure. And this gift is not even the gift of peace. Peace is the ability to remain calm and focus in the midst of every trouble we encounter. The trouble Christians to especially face are various persecutions of the world. Will we live in accord with the truth? And there are many more truths presented clearly in our faith that the world attacks. There are also other forms of troubles we encounter within the world today. One of the most manifest troubles inflicted upon many in the world comes in the form of constant visual, auditory, and mental stimulation. Our world is a mixed world. More than electronics, mass media, commercials, internet, social media, and so many other parts of daily life have a subtle effect of distracting us, stimulating us and stealing away the peace of Christ. So, by the distress, the Lord, who in these ways his joy and peace. Just remember that all of us are affected in terms of these peace disturbances. We daily, our daily encounter will be always an encounter of believing, recreating the peace that the Lord has shown, has given, and has us experienced. An interior peace in the presence of the Lord. An interior peace free from sinfulness. An interior peace with the Lord is always a strong one and our purpose. How you overcome the will of Jesus and the Spirit, the last and the trials, on your mission to witness to Him. Let us be respect and ask faith in this of the Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who suffer persecutions may have the courage to be faithful to their conditions. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
That those who have entered to overcome your witnesses through the grace of the Holy Spirit, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
That those who persecute the world, professional and business to Christ, may receive the strength of procuring duties in a Christian manner, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
As the leaders pray for the people of us, especially for those who went to the birthdays. We resume this video today, special attention for June of Venus, Marian of this. Also for the healing of Julian Paul Masca, Mr. Leandro, Leandro of Alessandra Vitano, Luis and Marco, Carol of Ray, Leandro of Ray, the President of Sos of Nova, Jaime, Roberto Iguen, Rubin, Diosaco, Sida Asimiro, Ruye Besar, Ruye Besar, Emilio Besitro, Filipino Villanana, Ovasos,
Lord, hear our prayers.
On this we ask to Christ.
Amen.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Give thanks to the Lord, for God.
It
His Spirit draws us to salvation always in good things. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty God, for the Lord Jesus, the King of glory, conquered sin and death, ascended to the highest heavens, and ages gains in wonder, mediated with God and man, just to all the world repose. He ascended that he sends down the warriors sleep, but at least numbers will be confident of how we were he, our head and honor, as land before. Therefore, our God passes away, every land, every people shows in their praise, and in the powers which he reports, sing to it in him to glory, as we pray.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You may be the Lord and all the world holiness. May you therefore this peace be prayed by sweetness with the people, so that you may become our prince, the bloody blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. And at that time, we want to just take the bread, giving thanks for it, give his thanks. Take this, all of you, and this is my one. It's a good one. Yesterday, Saul was ended to the Chinese, and once more he remained, gave his death saying, take these, all of you and drink from it, the chosen blood, the blood of the human atonement, the poor God of the human beings of sins, do this, and deliver us all.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, since we were at the day of the resurrection, we offer you your bread of life and the chalice of our salvation, giving thanks that you have been as worthy to be in your presence and with you. How do we pray for the divine bread of Christ? We enjoy the Holy Spirit. Heavenly Lord, your spiritual word, and bring to the fullness of charity, reference your hope, eternal friendship, the very sisters, and prosperity of the nations. Remember also that the sisters must see in hope of the resurrection, and all of that in the blessings which you have provided. Have mercy on us, Lord, we pray, and we are blessed for the day of God. We bless the Jews who also blessed apostles, all saints, all these spiritual faithfuls. We merit to be cursed to the life, and we praise and glorify your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, O God, the Almighty Father, we give you the Spirit, all glory and yours, forever. Amen.
Amen.
Pray for the coming of his kingdom with confidence.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from evil, rest on peace in the days, with the help of your mercy. Rest with the sinners from distress, as we have been blessed by the common mercy of Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
O Lord Jesus Christ, the Apostle, peace and leave your mind, peace I give. Look back on our sinful and the faithful Jews, and grace you that have peace and prudence to live and reign forever.
Amen.
And the peace of the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Be us all from sin.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Friends, this is the Lord Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. How happy are we ever in this world.
Lord, I'm not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
United as one, for the world
Thanks be to God.